A big honor this week for the Lakeview Girls Golf Team. Last month, they won their first ever state title, taking the Division II crown by 2 strokes. And now they're being recognized by lawmakers in Columbus. The team took a trip to the State House yesterday, where they were introduced by State Senator Capri Cufaro and honored by the Ohio Senate. The girls received a special Senate resolution honoring the team and their winning season.